When I moved to Dubai back in 1989, it was a very different place. There was no Burj Al Arab, no Burj Khalifa, none of the tall skyscrapers of downtown, Business Bay, Marina. There was no DIFC. It was all a bit slower, a bit smaller, less process driven, with expat communities where everyone pretty much knew each other by name, and having a mobile phone was a luxury. Yes, Dubai's changed since that time, but the values that drove me back then are still the same ones that underpin all that we do today. My name is James Berry. I'm a practicing English barrister, although I'm Scottish. I set up this firm over 30 years ago, having specialized initially in the field of upstream oil and gas law for several years, followed by general commercial and banking legal work. Back then, as now, you needed to understand not only international business practice, but the local laws. They were obviously fewer then, which itself presented its own challenges. Having become established over many years as a credible law firm, we've seen the start and development of the Dubai International Financial Centre Courts as an independent legal system, governing civil and commercial disputes nationally, regionally and worldwide. At James Berry & Associates, you get the best of both worlds. We're a medium-sized firm providing a full service through separate specialist departments covering corporate and commercial, as well as private law, with a well-established reputation for quality, to give you the confidence that you'll be receiving the very best advice, honed from over 30 years' experience. We believe that it is our business to help our clients grow strong and add value to their business. Most of all, we consider it's important that we should manage our clients' expectations carefully, so they know how the law affects their business, personal plans, and they also know what they can realistically expect from any transaction. If you need the support of a firm with these qualities, we look forward to working with you.